Sara Guntapurta, Woman of the Universe 2019, and I welcome you to my designer studio, Apsara the Designer Studio. Well, starting with my fashion apparel brand was a dream since childhood, but finally I got the courage of starting my own label, my own apparel brand. My apparel brand mostly speaks of the Indian tradition, the Indian attire, which is a sari. And what I also do is I make westernized outfits with fabrics which are absolutely Indian, like kantha stitch, which is actually a fabric or a craftsmanship of the Bengal. I design with bandhani, I design with khadi fabrics. So these are the base of the fabrics or the base of the apparels, and then I'm making western attires with that. I belong from the fashion industry, as many of you know, but I finally gathered courage in October 2020 with the help of my loving husband and my family, and yes, my near and dear ones, to start my own brand. And I'm getting positive responses from its inception itself. And yes, I wish to continue making designs and creating art that are liked and loved by people. And my label is actually something that speaks about value for money fashion. So in today's days, we are afraid of buying an apparel from a label or from a brand, because anytime it's a COVID situation, people have, you know, money crunches. And at the same time, whenever we wish to buy something, we always think how much we are spending, about the pocket pinch. So thinking that in mind, my fashion speaks about elegance, style, elegance and dignity. At the same time, it's a value for money item that you buy. Also, today I'll show you few of my collections. And yes, I would also like to thank all our supporters, all our partners and associates who have come forward and supported us and associated with us. Thank you so, so much from the bottom of my heart. And yes, I wish to grow, and I wish to grow with all of your love and support and motivation. So come, let's take a quick tour of my studio and the collections that I have designed. So to start with, people who know me and my studio, they know that I promote a lot of saris, and my collection is comprised more of the sari collection. So let's see. So very famous collection of mine are organzas. So I just quickly show you the different types of organzas that we design. So these are like border embroidered organza. These are floral organzas, and they are in various colors. So also, this is also another organza that I have designed with a stitch work border. This is actually hand stitch work done. This is also a floral organza. So here another collection is katan, Banarasi katan. And being a Bengali, we always have that soft corner for a Banarasi, and a red Banarasi can never ever go wrong. So yes, this is a Banarasi katan, and we have different color options for this as well. Like a very unusual color for a Banarasi is something like a mauve lavender mixed shade. So this is also a katan Banarasi. So next I'll show you is sequined georgettes. This can be your party wear. This you can wear for a cocktail, for a brunch, for any of your outing with friends. And then, yes, of course, the dresses that I have designed are like the kaftan dresses. This you can wear as a kurti, as a dress, for a brunch. Then I'll just show you. Yeah, so this is a very trendy one, yet it has got a very fusionish look. Why, I'll tell you, because this is a plain solid color jumpsuit that I've teamed with a ajrak, what do you call this? Ajrak shrug. So this is a plain solid color jumpsuit that I have teamed with it. Ajrak shrug. So ajrak is a very traditional fabric, and it's more like a fabric from the Gujarat Kutch. So yes, ajrak fabric, and the backside is like this. So my collections are more like fusion, and something more I would wish to show you is this. It's a chanderi ethnic gown. It's a pure chanderi silk that I have transformed into a gown with frills underneath. See, and so it's got a huge flare. The gown has got a beautiful flare. However, it's a very simple gown. You can wear it for a very casual outing, as well as steam it with a very heavy dupatta for a probably a wedding event, or probably a very an event that you would wish to attend, like an ethnic event, something like that. And yes, steam up with a good jewelry and accessorize your dress, and it transforms your entire look. Okay, so I'll just also quickly show you some of my collections, like a frill sari. So this is a crepe sari that has got a frill border. We have added this frill border to this sari, and this gives it a complete different look. Okay. So these are a few blouse collections of mine. This is a front high neck, and the back goes this. So this is a blouse collection. We have crop jacket collection like this, okay, along with, you can team this up with a denim, with a short crop top, with a dress. And these are definitely our blouse collections, like a short blouse, which is very much in now. You can wear it as a crop top, you can wear it with a sari. We have a bit of traditional blouses as well. So we have variety of collections, and the best part is, not only do we have ready collections, we can also customize and tailor as per your taste and design, because we have our in-house tailoring and in-house craftsmanship. So you can come over to us. If you can tell us what you want, what exactly you want your outfit to be designed like, we are here to help you with your designs and get you an outfit of your dreams. So yes, when you're visiting Apsara the Designer Studio, you have to get dropped at Ganguly Bagan stoppage, and you have to come near Ramgarh Pragati Shangu Club, and our detailed address is 4x54 Vidya Sagar, Asita Heights Apartment, 4th floor, and Kolkata 700047. Thank you so much. See you at Apsara the Designer Studio.